The Emmett County Historical Society working to save the Little Red Schoolhouse. Moisture reportedly causing that structure to rot. Officials say an architect does have a plan to stop the moisture by installing a drain and removing paint and plaster. Group also plans to ask the town of Liberty to help improve road drainage. Little Red Schoolhouse is on the National Register of Historic Places. It dates all the way back to the 1850s.